cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a f- tonight. Chances are that I might mutilation at a